Hello friends, welcome to the Payazee channel. So thank you for your support for all my puzzle solution. So today I came up with one more interesting puzzle. It's viral maths puzzle on the WhatsApp. It has the symbol of superheroes that are present in Avenger and DC Comics. So let's start solving this puzzle. So Spider-Man on the equation 2 has the Superman plus Superman minus Spider-Man, it's equal to 4. The third equation is 2 Captain America gives you 6, and the fourth equation is Wonder Woman plus Superman gives you 12, and the fifth equation which we have to solve. So we have the Spider-Man, Captain America and Wonder Woman. So we have to find the solution for this fifth equation. So from equation 1, we can say that Spider-Man plus Spider-Man, 2 Spider-Man is equal to 32. So 32 divided by 2 is equal to 16. So single Spider-Man value is 16. From equation 2, we have Superman, so it's 2 Superman minus Spider-Man, we already know it's 16. So 2 Superman minus 16 is equal to 4. So our Superman value will be 2 Superman, which is equal to 20, 16 plus 4. So single Superman will be 10. So our Superman value is 10. So we got Spider-Man is 16, Superman is 10. Let's solve the third. It's a very simple one. So we have Captain America 2 times, which is equal to 6 divided by 2 gives us the 3, as we have 2 Captain America. So our Captain America answer is 3. So we got Spider-Man, Superman and Captain America. The one thing is left is Wonder Woman. So let's solve the equation 4. We have 2 Wonder Woman plus Superman is equal to 12. So let's solve it in a simple way. Here for this solution we have 2 answers. So let's consider this as a normal Superman. So Wonder Woman and Superman is equal to 12. So 2 Wonder Woman is equal to 12 minus SM, as we will move this to this side. It's a normal equation. So let's put the Superman value as 10. 12 minus 10 is equal to 2. So Wonder Woman value is 1. So we got the value for Spider-Man as 16, Superman 10, Captain America 3 and Wonder Woman as 1. So let's place it in equation number 5. So equation 5 is Spider-Man, Captain America and Wonder Woman. So just note that Spider-Man here has 6 legs. Okay. And here we have Spider-Man is 8 legs. So 8 legs Spider-Man value is 16. So we have 6 leg Spider-Man, so it should be 1 leg should be equal to 2, and we have 2 less leg, so our answer will be 16 minus 4 is equal to 4. So for this Spider-Man it will be 12. Okay, and the Captain America we have value 3, 12 plus 3. And for the Wonder Woman we have value 1, so our answer becomes 12 plus 3 plus 1 is equal to 16. So solution for this fifth equation is 16. Okay, so as I told you, there can be a 2 solution for this, there can be 2 answer for this. If you consider the equation 4 Superman as reverse. See, if you see the S, it is in the reverse format. Here it's normal S, but this is in the reverse format. So sometimes people consider this as a minus value. So whatever the Superman value is, it will be considered as minus 10. So let's solve the value of Wonder Woman using this minus 10. So in the equation 4, Wonder Woman plus SM, which is in reverse, so it will be minus 10. Okay, so this minus 10 goes this side, it will become plus 10. So okay, so let's go. So this 12 plus 10 is equal to 22, and we have 2 Wonder Woman this side, so 2 is gone this side, so 22 divided by 2 is equal to 111. So here the Wonder Woman will become 11. Earlier it was 1, now as we consider this as a minus, so it become 11. So let's solve the fifth equation with Wonder Woman as 11. So here it will be the same 12 plus 3 Captain America, and Wonder Woman is 11. So our answer will be 26. 12 plus 3 15, 15 plus 11 is 26. So solution will, the second solution, if you consider this as a negative value, then it will be 26. So there can be a two answer, either 16 or 26. So both solution are correct. It's up to you with whatever you consider, but according to me, if we have a cherry which looks like this, if we have three cherries and its value is suppose 3, and if I rotate it, this will be also having the same value 3, and if I further rotate it, this will be value 3. So I will consider this value as positive only. So Superman will be 10, not minus 10. So according to me, the solution answer is 16. So friend, like, comment what you think, what should be the answer, and also subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much.